freezing out there.
Why'd you wait outside?
You said you'd pick me up at 5:30.
You said I'd pick you up around 5:30.
Come on, let's go. We're gonna be late. You know, Frank took me out for dinner last week.
Frank's in town?
Yeah, he took me over to Sherman's, ordered this fancy-ass bottle of wine. Not that I could taste the difference.
You know he's gonna want something from you.
Yeah, I know. I had an extra glass, so I'd have the balls to tell him no. But he offered me a lot of money this time. A lot of money.
Well, shit, maybe now you can buy your own car.
Nah, I like having you drive me around. What are you doing driving this piece of shit still, anyway?
I'm saving money.
Saving for what?
Look. I'm quitting.
No, you're not. Fuck you.
Fuck you. And you know what? You should think about quitting yourself.
No way. The money just got good. I'm not gonna fuck that up.
I'm just saying you should think about it.
Does Nico know?
I'm telling him tonight.
Oh, you do? Yeah, you do. Oh, I know. Listen, beautiful, give me a sec. What time is it, Luke?
6:13.
6:13. What time did I say to be here?
6.
Oh. So I'm not crazy. I wasn't expecting you, Ben.
I need to talk to you.
Well, since you two are late, I don't really have any time left.
Nico, we're sorry.
Don't apologize to me. I need you and Luke to move your asses to get this delivery on time. And when you two get back, and if I'm in a good mood, maybe we'll talk.
Get why you're doing this.
Really? You're okay with working for Nico for the rest of your fucking life?
Why the hell not? And if not, they scar, so they will never forget me.
Lord, forgive me. The Hennessy got me not knowing how. Donnie, get the door! I can't turn back. Or maybe it's the word from my Donnie!
What, you can't get the door anymore?
You never appreciate the things I do for you.
We're not gonna get caught. We're smart.
No, Luke, we're lucky.
Quit acting like you got something else to do. We're both here because we ain't got nothing else, and we're pretty fucking good at this.
We're better than this. I shouldn't even fucking be here right now. Where the fuck is this guy?
Come on, I do appreciate you. That quinoa salad you made the other night is fucking fantastic.
It's pronounced quinoa, you dummy. Now come eat your fucking fruit.
Come on, just go upstairs. Let me handle my business. Hey, pussy cat.
Okay, Tommy.
You Donnie?
Yeah, I'm Donnie. Who are you?
Nico sent us.
Which one of you is Luke?
That's me.
Luke, what the fuck is this guy doing here?
I'm Ben. I work with Nico.
You work for Nico? Sure you aren't a cop? You know you have to tell me if you are, right?
I'm not a cop.
Jesus, you scared the shit out of me. I was expecting just you and then I see this motherfucker over here. You know what, guys? Come on in. Hey, and take your shoes off. Go ahead, grab a seat. Shouldn't take too long. There she is. You didn't look inside, did you?
No.
Hey, can you sit down, man? You're making me nervous. Right there, have a seat. Alright, where were we now?
Donnie!
Damn it, woman. I told you to wait upstairs.
Don't talk to me like that in front of your guests.
What do you need?
Jackie wants to know if we're going to Rick's New Year's party this year. If we are, I'm gonna need a dress.
Sure, whatever you need.
Oh, I love you, Donnie.
I love you too, pussy. But please, wait upstairs until I'm done.
What the hell is that?
Oh, shit. Sorry, Donnie. Fucking addicted to this thing.
You know how disrespectful that is? To go into somebody else's home and start smoking without permission?
I said I'm sorry. I wasn't thinking.
I'm joking, guys. Relax. Smoke in here all the time. Back my bong. Trying somewhere.
Ben, you gotta get going. Nico's expecting us back for a delivery.
Don't you want to see what's inside?
That's not part of the job.
Come on. Let's take a look.
Donnie!
2 minutes, pussycat! I love you. I really do. I bet you guys are wondering how a jerk-off like me can get something all sweet and sugary like that. You know what the most important thing in this world is?
Love?
Money. When you get enough of that, things just start falling in your lap. A good friend of mine told me that once. He was a wise man. People do fucked up shit for money. Isn't that right, Luke? People die. Sometimes the wrong people die. But other times, it's justified. That's the unfortunate nature of this business.
Luke is dead.
What? That motherfucker.
Did you fucking set us up?
What are you talking about, alright? I don't know shit. Last time I checked, you weren't even supposed to be there, remember?
Nico, I quit. I'm fucking done.
Oh, you don't quit. You can't.
No, I need to get out of town. I'm fucking leaving.
Do you truly believe I'm just gonna let you be a loose end?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Look. You're either with me or against me.
I'm fucking leaving.
Ben, you're already dead.
Damn it! Fuck!
Ben. Sweet Ben.
I'm glad you're here. I knew you'd come to your senses once you put it off. Luke was a good man. But you know this business better than anybody. That's why you're still here. You've always been loyal. Kinda like a puppy. Sure, I gotta smack you on the nose with the newspaper every now and then, but then I feel bad. See, the thing is, I don't want anything bad to happen to you. You're like family. Oh!